Crime appears to be under control in Carpinteria. The Sheriff's Department serves as the Carpinteria Police Department chief there, and Brad McVeigh, who is the chief, presents his annual report to the City Council this evening. The numbers show no homicides in the last year within the city. One area of concern, though, stolen cars. There were 20 of them, along with 50 burglaries. Overall, though, major crimes are down from 2012.